Jerry Schneiders loves his low-mileage 2002 Chevy Impala, so he was heartbroken when another driver sideswiped it, denting the whole driver's side.
It's damaged, left front fender, doors. The doors will open and close.
But he says the engine is fine, it's just a bad fender bender.
In my opinion, yes, it's still drivable.
Not so, according to his insurance company, Progressive. They told him his car is so old, the cost to repair it is close to its value.
They're saying my vehicle is worth about $3,000.
Turns out this is becoming very common if you have an older car. According to Insure.com, if the cost of repairs is more than 50 or 60% of your car's value, most insurance companies will now total it out.
Progressive is offering him book value, $2,900, but Jerry says that won't buy a decent replacement.
This big company is kind of pushing me in a certain direction that I don't necessarily want to go.
Progressive says 20% of all crashes now result in totaled cars due to the high cost of repairs. So it now offers a program called Total Loss Concierge to help people like Jerry find a similar car. There's one other option if your car is totaled. You can get the car back with a salvage title and get it repaired on your own. But Jerry's not happy with that either.
By putting that salvage or total loss on that vehicle, basically the car is not drivable and I can't really do much with it.